We should increase security to keep that vicious beast away from our homes. We need to think of a way.
There's this one weirdo.
Is it just me?
I wonder if he's coming home soon.
Hey, where'd you guys go? Come out, come out. Oh, hey there.
No.
Oh, okay. I was kinda hoping.
I know someone who can help you.
Really? Okay, let me tell you, they have long arms and legs, and they like places where there's food, and nice people, and small spaces. Oh yeah, and...
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, find my friends, please.
What's the source of all wine?
Best of luck to you, kid.
What canned goods will I get some?
There's this one dude in the watch.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Stay away from me!
Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's
Come
going
on?
Why
you
Somebody
gotta do me like
went
that?
And stole some blasting agent from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what?
I'm coming. It's the least I can do.
Thanks.
Come on. What
the hell went down at Johnny's?
Kid just needs to learn. Stop talking.
Cloud, come on.
Let's get a closer look.
Is there any way to treat a model citizen of Midgar?
Model citizens don't steal blasting agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never thought anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. ID.
Your ID was never logged, dumbass. But it never got you inside a Shinra installation in the first place.
I swear, all he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah!
You guys really came to save me! Avalon, let go!
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Here it comes. All of you, it's over. You're done. Let's finish this.
So, is it over? Yo! Anybody there?
So we can
if
get
you're
out
there,
here.
Then help
All
me!
Right.
Well, what now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa, whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You want to live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss. You ain't never gonna see my face again. I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud. You're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
That was definitely a cat.
Take
I wonder if it's
time
one of
now,
Betty's.
Okay.
rush it and drop your tools.
I swear I just heard a cat. It's gotta be around here somewhere. And here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. In that case, wanna head back out and look for more gigs?
Yeah, why not?
Johnny was in and out of that crash. He said he was leaving town. I swear, there's Jackal.
Never ask folks about their suppliers.
Hello, hello! Oh, I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. People were right. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned. Can't have that kind of trouble around. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the...
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Glad we no longer have a rat problem.
Wait, did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
There's no guarantee.
Factory's off limits. Drakes have been...
Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa?
In that case,
be my...
We believe there's at least two groups lurking some...
Find and cull them all. This won't take long. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
This won't take long. Now. was never in doubt. There. That should be enough intel for the kid. Locked up tight. Piece of cake.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? You're the real deal, all right. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm... Anyway, you're neat. Apparently another flying... Bet you can't get enough of it.
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his car. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood. This sucks. Screw this.
What? So... You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was... Thank you!
Lots of girls who live here have a potential.
I've been told this.
Sorry.
Are you ready for more, son?
Cloud! You were the first to gather the data I requested. I have developed new materia. I plan to develop more materia in the future. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about... There's this amazing merc who can...
Nothing I've done around here has been all that...
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
Thank you.
I know my weapons are gonna be put to good use by a man of your skills. You're the talk of the town, Merc. Been hearing from all over how you've been kicking ass and helping.
Everyone's talking about you. Heard good things about you.
Take a picture, why don't you?